What's good, YouTube? So, guys, I found a combo that gets 5k damage off an Oral Kodaki with Nezuko, and I want to show you guys. I want to help you, but really quick before I help you guys out, I need y'all to help me by clicking that subscribe button, man. We're trying to get the 1k before the end of this year. So, guys, what you want to do first is you want to hit, jump, and go straight into dive kick. That's the hardest part, though, about this combo, because you have to do it precisely. If you mess up, you will get punished by your opponent, but it does work. Allow me to show you. Bob K, just like that. That combo, though, is very, very strict. And if you're struggling to do hit, jump, into dive kick, I would just practice this all for like a while until you can constantly get this, because this is the bread and butter part. This is the hardest part of this combo. So I would practice that for a while until you're able to get it. And after that, just do it again, because you have to do that twice to get 5k. But other than that, I think that's an optimal combo route. If you guys enjoyed that video and learned something, please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, man.